20 years ago, no one gave Gurgaon a chance. As the crumbling roads of the capital open up onto a 30-lane expressway, you've entered Gurgaon, India's Millennium City. This is what India aspires to be: modern, smart, and efficient.
Gurgaon is a community-driven city.
The government has ensured various good brought in mechanism of RERA and various other laws to ensure that housing for all.
I think as a city, the private sector is a very mature player in the city.
We have a public transport metro which is very convenient and very good. It's a blessing to Gurgaon. But to reach the metro station from my place, I need a private vehicle. So what has come in? Tuk-tuks, Ola, Uber, there was a gap and the private agencies filled in. They saw an opportunity and they filled in.
Gurgaon basically has three problems. One is mass transportation. Then the very important is the pollution. And the third is general infrastructure. All these three problems are not such that cannot be solved. They can be solved if the government, private organizations and the NGOs, they come together and play a role of a public-private partnership.
Now, in a gated community, the air quality is still better because we have trees, we can afford air purifiers. But the moment we go out, the quality of air is not so good.
You can see trees being planted like across the roads and they're growing.
Here we can see individual societies composting their own wet waste and making manure and people buying it off them. But I think with Eco Green getting this franchise for all of Gurgaon, things are a lot better.
Now the best would be what I would say that when the residents work with the government.
Any problem can be solved if the citizens are together. This is a democratic country. You have enough rights to question and push them to work for you.
Gurgaon has already implemented around 200 plus low floor non-polluting buses. Part of the strategy to control the pollution.
Anyone wanting to have quality life at a price that is affordable, Gurgaon will always be a great option.
When you have a sense of belonging, so for example, if you're living in a rented house and if you have own house, the kind of a difference comes.
And if you look at the cyber hub and the DLF, this is an example of public-private participation.
The individuals also play a great role because they have the joint power to change things.
So we are for Gurgaon
and Gurgaon is for us.
So far, so good. And still expanding. The Gurgaon Master Plan 2031 is now out. But will it work? Until then. I'm just gonna sing it, let it roll, baby.